Okay, the forecast looking good for this session. We've got dry weather all the way. The track's pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there, get a few laps in. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Big fire for the legendary now.
All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, our best lap so far is a 1:12.5. We're 13th in the speed trap, 323.2 kilometers per hour. Okay, you've got 5 minutes left in this session. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. and that's just 30 seconds left in the session. Tyres have collected some marbles, grip will be reduced until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No rainfall expected today. We think it will stay dry. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Flag. Okay, clear. now use DRS. DRS now available. Nice move. Keep going. seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. Gap of about 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. Condition still looking good. And gap to the car in front is 6.5 seconds. Try to keep up this momentum. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Push now. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 7.3 seconds. Turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Old hard tyres. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 18.0. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 3.9 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hard. Their tyres are just one lap old. The car behind has some damage to its front wing, but pace is currently unaffected. Time last lap was a 1:42.4. Now, just outside the points. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 10.3 seconds. Okay, car behind trailing us. 3.4 seconds. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 4.0 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.1 seconds. We're catching the car ahead, well done, but be aware these tyres need to get to the end of this race. final gap to the car in front is 3.8 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Understood. Stopping this lap. Right, let's go. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Manage your tyres. Green flag. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5 tenths a lap. final lap. Push, push. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.